afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world, happy and blessed Jupiter's day. Our oracle is intentional. Be clear and decisive. Focus on what you really want. Be bold with your requests to the universe. Passion, do what excites you. Get fired up about your life. Increase your energy levels. Past lives, release your past life karma. You're an old soul with deep wisdom. Healing in your past lives will raise your vibration. Leadership. Step into your leadership. Share your message. Inspire and empower others. Adventure. Dare to do things differently. Manifest your travel dreams. Move to a new location. Bottom of the deck is expansion. Spread your wings and soar. Share your message and shine your light. Show the world what we're made of. On this Jupiter's day, set your intentions with clarity, knowing where your passions lie, knowing where every moment has helped you come to this current now, knowing that you are on a path of your leadership, why you are here on earth, what messages your soul has to share. And your leadership is not afraid of this adventure, knowing that you are expanding, and the intentions that you set and the passions that you back those intentions up with are expanding. Where your attention goes, energy flows, and thus the energy of that intention expands. There is much for your soul to share. Express it. Allow light to be shed on you, on your message. It is a beautiful journey that we are on, and we have much from the past to be grateful for that has put us in this position of leadership. So send healing to all those versions of you, to people, places, and things that have brought you to this current now, because your passion is guiding you forward. Mood.